Lisa Marie Presley made a public statement after her wedding to Michael Jackson on May 26, 1994, in which she expressed some points. She made it clear what his name was, her love for Michael Jackson, her determination to be with him for life, her support for him, and her desire to develop a family with him and live a healthy and happy life together. Part of her statements was, "My name is Mrs. Lisa Marie Presley Jackson. I am very much in love with Michael, and I dedicate my life to being his wife. I understand and support him. We both look forward to raising a family and living a happy, healthy life together."